I sometimes get my inspiration for these videos by contemplating this stone image of the Honorable Columbus Tustin, the very founder of this town. And now I am inspired not to sign up for the American Legion Golf Tournament, but rather to finish up my errands around town and go pick up tonight's dinner, which will be procured from Yogi's Teriyaki House. But first, I want to show you around some of the town. There, I showed you around some of the town. Now let's go pick up some food. The first stop is to pick up a loaf of bread. I don't see a bike rack, so let's just take it with us. You know what they say, the best deterrent for bike theft is to not take your eyes off of it. Well, that took longer than it should have, but that's okay. I'll edit it out. Now let's head over to this other shopping center on Irvine Boulevard. I need to make sure this camera is still filming. They overheat easily. Next up is Trader Joe's. I just want to get a couple of things since I'm in the shopping center anyway. They've got a sign in the window, no photography or videos. So at some point in here, I will be pointing the camera down at the floor. You know, just don't want to rock the boat.
Hey, how's it going?
Pretty good.
8.99. Especially me, I would have been so mad.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah, have a great day. Hold on, lunch.
Okay, that was pretty fast. Okay, now let's go get dinner. This is Yogi's Teriyaki House. Pretty solid, family run, friendly, good service, good food. Hi. Large chicken bowl, brown rice. That's it.
All right, here we go.
Check out.
All right, 10.66. There you go. Thank you so much. Appreciate it.
Thanks. Okay, mission accomplished. for those of you who get concerned about my riding on the sidewalk, you know, sometimes it's just a matter of survival. Hey, we'll take a pass through Cinderella Estates. That's the actual name of this neighborhood. The style is storybook homes from the 1950s. Okay, here we are. I can't stay because I have a teriyaki chicken bowl to eat, but I'm going to leave you with a couple of other e-bike rides linked on the screen that you might enjoy. See you next time.